to my uncle's house through the Audubon, and also I just played a little football with my dad, practice for baseball that I have next week, and we just gotta walk a little ways and then you will see some goats, and then when we get to my uncle's house, I'm just gonna say goodbye, so let's keep walking. Hi, now we're at the goats, so I'm gonna show you them. If you want to take a look at them, my mom will show you them. And now, here are where the goats live. And it looks like one of them's a cow. Favorite is the white sheep right down there. Her name's Lily. She likes me. Hi, Lily. You can't feed the goats because some food can be toxic to goats, and they're on a special diet until they go out back into the meadows. And I don't want Lily to get sick. So this is called dowsing. What I'm doing, my grandfather could do this. He survived in the woods for 3 days because he was lost. And then some people found him. So you get a Y-shaped stick and then you hold it like this. And you see there's something over here. You walk over here. And you go like that. And it gets heavier because the water's gravitation is pulling it down. So, I mean, it's getting heavier for you. So, if you're lost in the woods, like my grandfather was, you walk around like this, and when the stick gets heavy and goes like that, there's water where you're standing, underground. So, we're gonna go to my uncle's house now. remember to give the video a thumbs up. Bye!